came to tell you to make alternative arrangements for Christmas Day.
What do you mean?
I don't want to spend it with you.
I'm sorry I didn't tell you.
It's fine.
No, if it was the other way around, I would have killed you for not telling me.
Then why didn't you tell me?
Can we not just be civil to each other?
I don't want you here or anyone in my family, you got that?
You're very attractive when you get in a mood.
My name is Yvonne Doyle, and I want to report an assault.